What is up, you guys? This is the stream number 4, and I'm super excited. Got the music going. Hopefully it's not too loud. Let me turn it down here. So, I haven't really decided what we're gonna do today. I'm thinking we're gonna play more Game of Bombs and maybe some more Sword Art Online. But if you guys have any requests, then just put them in the chat and I'll see them, and if I can do it, I'll do it. Currently, I can do computer games if I own them, and I can do Android games. Hopefully in the future I'll be able to do Switch games too. Yeah! So I'm pretty excited for that. Glad to have the chat up. Let's see. So I guess we'll switch over to Game of Bombs for now. I suck at this game. Hope you enjoy. Basically, if you've never played this game, it's Bomberman MMO, and you gotta not die from bombs. Where am I? Oh, there I am. It's huge, so it's kind of disorienting. And remember, if you join the stream, make sure to say hi in the chat so we know you're there. Oh, snap. Well, there's my first death, everyone. Ah, great. Why is it... okay. Wow, that's... convenient placement right there, next to a hole of death. There's actually no way to fall into the holes, though. They're just kind of annoying. So if you see these little floaty rock things, those are... you collect them. They're almost... I don't really know what they're used for, actually. I have not played this enough to know. So right now I can only do one bomb. It's kind of annoying. So I gotta get these other power-ups over here to try to get more bombs, hopefully. Okay. So I think I should be able to do a couple now, maybe. Yep, 2. If you look on the left side, you can see what your power-ups are, the fire, how many bombs you can do, how fast you can do stuff. Oh, another one of those little rock things. And there's actually this treasure chest right here. But I don't think I can open it because I don't have a key, but we'll try anyways. We'll see if I can blow it up. Wow, there's like all tons of these little rock things. So, right now, oh, another rock thing. Nothing too interesting is happening. I've been pretty successful at not dying so far. I think last time I had like 14 or something deaths. It's pretty terrible. I love this music. And, I didn't get hit with the cop. Good job. Good job. You're gonna kill us both now, Toad. I love the music in this game because, I had it on all stream last time, and I didn't get hit with copyright for the songs in this game, so I figure they're fair game. Oh, there's a key. Awesome. So actually, if you look down here, there's this wonderful bucket of fun. Over here, we're gonna get inside here and we're gonna blow it up and make bombs go everywhere. I think it. Sometimes I don't think it's bombs. Sometimes it's other stuff. So that one was bombs. Oh, that was close. So apparently those kind don't make bombs, they just blow up, and the other kind makes bombs. I think I might end up switching to team mode again, just because that's more interesting. Although I'm not dying, so I don't know, guess we'll see what happens. Okay then, well, apparently I died while I was telling a couple people about the stream. Oh snap, this person. Bye Toad. And all the power-ups are mine. I don't understand what those little soccer balls do. It's just like a clone of me or something. Oh, thank you for the second time! How did we not die? Like, I don't understand, actually. Oh, get out of here. Get out of here! You... What the... Oh, I hate you so much. And I killed myself, that's always fun. You know what I just realized? I don't know if you guys can even hear me because my microphone was all the way over there. Hopefully this whole stream was not silent because you couldn't hear me. But okay, we fixed that problem, so hopefully it's better now. Oh my gosh! Get out of here, freaking Yoshi. Aren't you the same person from earlier? Freaking the same person as Toad? Oh, just... Yeah, that's right. You're dying with me, just like last time. How do you like that? I am somehow number 9 in this entire game. Don't even understand. People must be sucking today or something. Nine out of nine, yay! No, I'm pretty sure there's actually people in here. Oh, get the crap away from me! Freaking this bot 10 person keeps killing me. Like, well, he's killing both of us. Like, he gets us trapped and then we both die. I guess I can tell how far up I am after I die again. Whatever. I can't go in there, can I? Can I go this way? Maybe if I blow it up. No. I'm pretty sure there's no way to get in here. So this little area, there's like those arrows that you can see. They have to be pointing in the direction you want to go in, and when you, I think they change. So you can actually get trapped in those areas. It happened to me one time, I got trapped. And another one of those little, oh crap. What does F do? I have some sort of power-up thing that I didn't know about? What does this even do? I don't understand. Whatever, we're just gonna blow up all these boxes. Yay, explosive candy that killed me. There's 14 people playing, apparently, so I'm about halfway down the list, but the game's over now, because everyone's a Nyan Cat, so. Yay, Nyan Cat. If you've never seen Nyan Cats, that's like the best video on YouTube ever. Okay, let's switch to room, yeah. Team play, please be more than one person in here. Okay, we're on the purple team, yeah. We're stealing the base, hopefully, if someone doesn't come kill us. I have one base. Now, that's fun. They just killed themselves. And I can't go over there, apparently. Have to go around. Go away, person. Okay. Capturing the red base. Capturing the red base. Yeah. That's cool. Oh, I hate you. I hate you so much, Mr. Blue. I'm number four in this game. good times. Nyan? Nyan? I just say Nyan Cat, I don't know. You know what I need on my stream is a little thing that says how many people are in it, because then I don't have to look at the other page to see. Isn't this already mine? Not this time. Freaking blue person, go away. This person is like following me. Whatever, I'll go over here. Freaking blow this crap up. Capturing the base! Come on, capture faster! So far I have three bases, so let's try and capture this one. We're gonna beat the red team at least. Maybe. Okay. I wonder why these people are like not trying to reclaim the bases I captured from them. They just not care. Oh, I hate you. I died. Fortunately for me, it doesn't matter if you die in this one. Because it's about capturing the bases. Ah, the blue team. Mystery box, that is bad apparently. Hopefully this one's better. I almost got their freaking base down, but I think the other people captured things, so we'll see. Come on. How did I... Oh, okay then. It's the end of the game, apparently. Again. Hooray, I beat the red team. Third place out of four. What's lame is I have a Wii, but I have no way to live stream it. But I guess after I get a capture card, I'll be able to do it. Oh, the mystery boxes. Oh, heck yeah. Okay, no, not that. Oh, crap. Everything's upside down. I hate this one. And it makes the controls upside down? Yeah. Okay, well, we're gonna capture this. So far, I'm in... Well, I'm tied with for last, but after this, I'll be third again, so... Oh, I'm the blue team this time. Is that blue or purple? I think that's purple. Hey, that's all I have is my Wii and my 3DS. But, I mean, technically I might be able to set up the three. Oh, come on! I might be able to set up the 3DS to stream, but I have an old one, so it probably wouldn't work very well. Oh, come on! This freaking guy is hiding in the bushes. I'm gonna freaking bomb him next time. I'm gonna bomb everyone over there. Whatever. We got this flag over... We'll get this flag over here. Why is it not capturing? Oh, you piece of crap. Well, it's not going well this time. Actually, I'm still in third. Let's try to take this flag, maybe, if this other guy doesn't come get me. Nah, this freaking guy's coming. I still captured it, you piece of crap. Ah, we are not falling for this. I hate this guy. He has one of those stupid shield things. And upside down again. No, I died. Let me see. Oh, there's other people watching. Awesome. If you're here watching, then say something in the chat. I want to know you're here. Be sure to thumbs up, subscribe, whatever. That's what you do when you're on YouTube. I don't think the guy's hiding in the bushes this time. I think I'm good. Oh, he's all the way over there. Come on, claim faster! It's freaking mine, you piece of crap. It doesn't matter, I already claimed it. I'm sure you'll reclaim it, but at least I got it for now. Come on. This isn't even your flag. Why do you care? Whatever. I sacrificed myself for the greater good of capturing the flag. Oh, you suck. Get out of here. That's right, you can suck it. All you did was make it so it just got rid of one of your other things. It's down. I freaking win. I guess their bombs, like, recharge their little turrets or something. If you have another game you want to request for me to play, and I have it, then I will play it, even if I suck. I'm thinking that's it for, Game of Bombs for now. Oh yeah! 27 days! Almost exactly. Then it's gonna be Switch time. Let's see what's on the menu today. What updated? Shroud? I think I might actually just play Shroud just because I know what I'm doing in that game. Where is it? Oh, it's right here. Gonna have to turn off the volume though. So if you've not played this, this is called Shroud of the Avatar. It is made by Richard Garriott, the guy that made Ultima Online. And it's a pretty cool game. It's still in development, and so it's a little rough around the edges, but I like it. It's getting better, so hopefully it'll be fully released soon. I like the new loading screens. They look really nice. Seriously, I love this music though. Okay, where am I? I'm on the Overland. Cool. So, I actually got this really sweet armor. I can't really use it because, I'm a mage, and so it doesn't work well with my magic, but, it looks freaking awesome. Throw all those on there. Hopefully. Maybe. There we go, look at that. It's freaking awesome. And then these are ice wings. They're their own little thing. They look kinda cool, so I just kept those on there, but... we're gonna go back to the other outfit that I crafted myself. Because I'm a mage and it works better for me. Because it's cloth, excuse me. Dun dun dun. Why am I... I must be carrying... I don't even think I'm really carrying a lot of junk. What is in my backpack? Oh, I'm stupid. I'm overburdened because of that armor. Well, back to the house. So, right now it's nighttime, so you can't really see very well. I actually have a spell for that. You make a little sun. But basically in this game you own a plot of land and you can put a house on it. It's pretty sweet. I don't think you wanted to say hi. Slash Z to do zone wide chat. Oh, I forgot you could even do that. Okay. First, we're gonna check if we have anything in the bank. You have no items. Okay, that's what I thought, but I just wanted to double check. So this is the town I live in, Brittany Fields. It's just outside one of the main towns, so... This is like someone's vendor, they have a little horse. Okay, well, the music is repeating, so I think we're gonna turn it off now. Yes, the music comes from the other game. I guess we'll turn the music on in Shroud. Low on low. Okay, then. It's a little bit more, fits it a little bit more. So, if you look in the sky, you can actually see constellations. And you can only see those if you are wearing an astrolabe, or if you have a moon dial, which I also have at my house. Which is awesome. I don't know if they serve any purpose yet, but in the future, they will actually do stuff. And, wow, I'm pretty sure I'm going the wrong way to my house. Hooray. So apparently while I was gone, I had a bunch of purchases on my vendor, so that helped with my in-game money. Although I only have 7,000 gold, which really isn't that much money compared to a lot of other people. This is still completely the wrong way. Let's see if we can go down here without dying. And I think we did. Okay then. Oh, look at this. This is a hot tub. Yes, you can have a hot tub in this game, and you can sit inside of it. They actually have pretty good water effects in these things. There's a few different kinds, actually, too. This game has a lot of role-playing elements. I don't do a lot of role-playing, but it's fun for that, too, if you're really into role-playing. Okay, I think my house is around this hill. And it is almost daytime. There is a day-night cycle, and even a year, month, week cycle, and everything. Apparently in New Britannia, it is October. Okay, then. There's my little squirrel. Isn't he cute? Oh, and I just got this the other day. There's like a bunch of pets in this game. These ones are just decorational, but you can tame pets and they actually do stuff. This one is a baby clockwork dragon. Okay, we'll just leave him there while we figure out which one of these is the armor chest, and it is that one. Okay, then. Rusty swords. Looks like I have some stuff to sell that's probably bogging me down, too.
And I will go sell that. Okay, then. So let's go into town and sell some of this. Close, Mr. Door. Or not, that's cool too, I guess. Not sure what the deal with that is. So in this game, there's they track what you do, and you don't know when they're going to track you and when they're not going to track you. And so, like, if you steal from the shops, then the shopkeepers might raise their prices or call the guards. Stuff like that. And if you do enough bad stuff, then eventually the NPCs will just not like you or trust you. So, for me, I usually try to do the right thing. Or what I consider to be the right thing. What is this guy doing? Why are you not just flying? You're a freaking dragon. There you go. Stop being lazy. That's weird. We need to name this. Any suggestions for the dragon name? I guess we could be non-creative and call him Draco. Or what's that other video game dragon? Spyro? I think I like Draco better, though. Okay. So these things over here, if you click them, they actually go to different other towns. Most of them are player-owned towns. Yes, you can own an entire town in this game. It's awesome. I personally do not have the kind of money to own a town. And honestly, I don't think I would want to, because that requires a lot of time and effort. So I'd rather not have to own an entire town. I'll just own my house and decorate it and have fun with that. So these are little greenhouses, and you grow plants in them, and it gives you a bonus, I think, which is really cool. Oh, that's that new the elf house. Here, I'll show you guys that. That one's really cool. So they have this newer house over here. It's like a weird giant dome tree thing. I think it also acts as a greenhouse. Where is... Oh, he's running on the ground. He must have got tired, even though he is not... he's mechanical, so how would he get tired? But... overheating, I guess. I don't know. Wow, this person did, like, a really good job on their house, actually. I love this tent. This is, like, a lot of new stuff I haven't seen before. Food, commodities. I wonder if it's locked. Oh, we can go inside. Awesome. So it's not very big inside, but it's really cool. Okay, that was fun. I'm totally OCD about closing doors, if you haven't noticed. Well, let's go back to this town over here. There's the alchemist. Well, I just realized I, like, went the long way around, that I could have just came in this other door. But whatever, that's fine. So we're gonna find the blacksmith armory person. Because if you sell your stuff to the right person, you make more money. I think it is, he's in here, so there he is. Okay. And sell. So we're just gonna sell all this junk that we don't need. Oh yeah. 119 gold. We're reeling in the dough here. Okay. Do, do, do. You guys aren't very talkative, even though there's several of you. Let's see if we can't find some other people that are more talkative. Let's see what we can do. We're gonna go somewhere and fight some stuff. It's gonna be exciting. Wow, I am zooming all over the place. Okay. Let's see. We're gonna teleport to my friend, hopefully, so I don't have to walk all the way over there where he's at. That would be too difficult, of course. How's it going? I'll be back. I'm gonna get something to drink. Ah, yes, the white liquid of freedom. Not a sponsor. I love this thermos thing. I got it on a cruise and, it keeps ice cold for hours. It's amazing. If you ever go on a cruise, always, always get one of these things, because if you buy it, even though it's kind of expensive, you get free drinks the entire cruise. It's awesome. I think there's like different tiers. You can just do soda, or you can do one where you get like shakes and smoothies and stuff, or you can do one if you get and you can get alcohol, but I don't drink, so I just got the one where I get soda. So, it worked out for me. Let's see. Sorry guys, I'm just getting some stuff ready. Maybe getting a couple others on here. Hey, Z-Lock, if you want to get on the Discord chat, then we can talk on there. I mean, you're still going to hear me on here, but then other people can hear you if you want to do that. Did I teleport? Like, am I by you? Oh, I am. Cool. Okay, well, I don't know if you want to do that. Oh, I should probably unsummon this guy. He's totally going to die. We're going to rename him first. Draco. Or baby Draco. Let's do that. Sweet. Okay. We're going to send him off. And, so I'm a mage slash dual-wielding swordsman. But I mostly just have the basic sword skills. I don't have the high ones. And I'm pretty sure that I cannot do this by myself. So I hope you're going to come help me over here. So basically how the game works is, you have, like, different decks you can make, so you have different cards. So basically you put your skills in a deck and they come up kind of at random, but you can specify which slots, so I mean, it's pretty controlled how they come up. I'm gonna totally die. Where are you? What are you doing? And I'm dead. This is some good teamwork, thank you. Okay, so after you die, you're a ghost. And you basically can't do anything. And then you have to go and resurrect yourself. So, that's fun. This is totally on the wrong screen. Okay then, let's try not to die again. I don't think, like, this area is very good for me. Sorry about the beeping, I have no idea how to turn that off. There we go. I actually have my own combat pet, but I think he's dead, and I have to get him resurrected. Which is kind of annoying, but I understand. There's floating skeletons. Cool. These bears do not look like they are friendly. Let's try not to do more than one at a time. That's probably not gonna happen. We'll see. Okay. Okay. Nice bear that I'm gonna kill. Yep, this is exactly what I didn't want to happen, but hopefully this guy's strong enough. Holy crap, these things are huge. Way bigger than I thought. We're dead. We're freaking dead. There's no way. Okay, maybe we're okay. Yeah, if I was by myself, I would be totally dead. Okay then. Let's see if there's like a silence. I guess I can just turn off the volume on Steam. Probably work. Maybe? Okay, then. I kind of want to go to a more interesting area than this. Holy crap. Where is that coming from? Okay, whatever. So, if you use stuff like Searing Light on these guys, it's actually really effective. So, like, any light, any, sun spells, any sun magic is pretty effective. And apparently lightning magic is not very effective. Either that, or it's just way stronger than I am. Okay. Let's see what it has. Gold and spell ingredients. That's always good. What other new area... What new area... Areas are there? Like, there's like... 20 different new areas. Let's find a different place. Are you even listening to me? Wow, that is definitely useful. Okay. Just a sec, guys. I gotta put this map up. If I can find it. So there's this this really cool tool called Soda Navigator, and it is phenomenal. If it ever pops up, it's probably here somewhere, and I just don't see it. Oh, there it is. Right there in the middle of the freaking screen. So, this is what the tool looks like, and it has a little dot about where you are. So, yeah. I have that on my other screen, and, super duper helpful. Oh, snap. That's cool. Look at that. That is huge. And the chains, that is really cool. I like that. And there is apparently a Lich Archer that's right there that I did not see. Freaking run. Freaking run. This is not gonna happen. Let's hide back over here and hope he doesn't see me. Nope, he's coming for me. He is freaking coming for me. What is going on? Where's the Lich Archer? Is he dead? No, he's still there. He is still there. I'm pretty sure this was a terrible idea. Oh, come on. No, do not fizzle on me. You do not freaking fizzle. He is freaking Lich Archering. Set him on fire. Okay, yeah, I'm totally dead. I'm freaking dead. Yep, there I go. Okay. This part's always fun. Trying to find where to get resurrected. Oh, it's not too far. Oh, you did say that. Wow, I suck. I'll just go on here. Wow, that was a waste of a message because he'll never get it. Wow, that was quick. Are you gonna join the chat or what are you doing? What is this set to? You gotta just figure it out to see if it's on voice activated. Good, good. I don't know if it's working or not. Hello? I don't... Oh, I probably have to tell it which microphone to use, don't I? Sorry, guys. You probably don't want to hear about all this nonsense, but... There we go. That should be better. Testing? Maybe? No? Hello? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's still not working. Sorry guys, I'm trying to get the voice chat up so that my party member's on here. Maybe. There we go, maybe. Is this working? Yeah, probably I have to change that too. Headphones, yeah. Hello? Can you hear me? I can hear you. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Are you hearing me through the chat? Through Discord or through the video?
Yes.
Okay, cool. Because the video is going to be delayed. So, like I was saying earlier, I think we should go to a new area.
So, I gotta kill this lich.
I thought we already Well, isn't he just gonna keep respawning? That's cool armor.
Yeah, it is delayed a little bit.
Hello? Yeah, I'm pretty sure Discord is being stupid and chat is not working.
I'm just hunting liches because they can drop artifacts.
Oh, which, what are you trying to make?
I can't handle these three.
Are you trying to make something that with the with the ingredients you get from the Lich. Yeah, I don't know why it's not working. It's being dumb. I had this problem before.
So I can get that, you can get artifacts, I think, if you kill liches. Like, they're harder.
Isn't that, like, the hardest wolf in the entire game?
No, I thought maybe they dropped,
Oh, there's a lich over here, too. This area is a little too hard for me, but whatevs. See, I think it's pretty cool how the different bad guys will fight each other. So sometimes you can take advantage of that, but if you're not careful, they'll just both attack you. Good times. Have you been to any of the new areas? So I'm trying to figure out how the, why the Discord voice chat's not working. Let me try quitting and rejoining and see if that does anything. I have so much junk on my desktop, just ignore it. Okay then, let us see if we can fix the voice chat. It's gonna be easier to do it on my own channel, I think, or my own server. Hello? Is it working? I think it's working. Okay, yeah, it's working. Okay, so Zlock, get on my server on Discord and on the left, click the soda party. And once you get on there, you need to turn off the sound on YouTube because you're gonna hear me twice and go insane. Let me see if I can, I guess I can put the chat like right there so you guys can see it, but it's not like over stuff, maybe. There we go. Sorry, nothing's happening, guys. All the three viewers in the world. See, I still don't know if it's counting me or if there's actually another person that is watching. Because I don't think it's counting me. I thought it was before, but... You need to turn off the sound on YouTube.
I did. I'm here. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Oh, goodness. We got it fixed. Or you got it fixed.
Yeah, I had to close Discord and bring it back. And so I think they should be able to hear both of us. Can you hear both of us? Ben, you can join too if you want. Okay. Well,
dude, I was killing those liches. Like, I mean, I can handle a lich. I mean, I was hunting liches because I thought they would drop like artifacts, because they're like a hard mob on here.
Yeah, you think they would. Well, let's leave this area because I think they have something. He's very quiet. Just a sec. Okay. Say something.
Quiet. Tacos.
Can you hear him better now? Is it louder? Okay. We're gonna find... I don't know. I want to go to one of the new areas. Like, where is that new, where's the new PvP area?
Oh, no. I don't know. I don't do that much PvP, though.
I don't do PvP either. I just want to look at the pirate area, because it's a pirate area.
I don't know what the name of it is, though.
It's like Blood Bay, I think.
Oh, yeah. That sounds right.
Let me see if someone else knows.
Okay.
So, here's the thing, guys. If we go to Blood Bay, we're probably gonna die. At least I know I'm gonna die. So... We'll see if there's PvPers in there or not. I kind of hope there's not, but it's like the brand new fancy PvP area of the game, so.
I want to see that.
I want to see it. I just know that I'm going to die.
Death is certain, but adventure is continuous. I don't know. I want a new adventure. Let's go.
We got to find... Oh, we're in Hidden Vale, aren't we?
Where should we be at? We should be at Novia?
Yeah, let's go back to Novia, and then I think my map tool, actually, I can look for Blood Bay, and we can use the map, so...
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I gotta update mine.
Let me just turn the little search bar back on and refresh. There we go.
You got the search bar. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. You can turn it on and off on the new version. It's because I don't like having it there usually. It just looks stupid. So.
What? It gets in the way sometimes.
Aw, you gotta be kidding me.
Did you crash?
No. I went to Jade Island, wherever the crap that is. I must have clicked the wrong boat.
You didn't click the big boat?
I think I clicked the wrong one.
We'll go back, I guess.
I'll be back in a sec.
Okay. Blood Bay.
Okay, now I'm, still in Kingsport. Yeah, I clicked the little bow instead of the big one. Okay, here, I'll turn you up even more. Okay. Say something again.
tacos.
Is that too loud or the correct loudness? Okay, now we're here. That guy is still sitting there, standing there dancing.
That's all they do all day. They just dance all day.
Is it really just straight up?
I don't know.
Where? Oh no, that's where we're at. No, okay, Blood Bay.
There's no such thing as something.
It's not on the map. We gotta find someone that knows. One of these people has to know.
I don't know. Maybe they're in the same boat as we are. I don't know.
Someone has to know. I'm pretty sure it got added this release.
I'll ask my guild.
You ask your guild.
Do slash Z do the entire zone.
Yeah, I forgot about that.
Yeah.
I'm gonna make a new zone tab. Did you know? Oh my gosh, they finally fixed that stupid bug where, okay, this guy says he knows where it is, so we're gonna follow this guy.
Okay.
See the volcano in the water? Oh.
Wait a minute, hold on a second. We're asking people where the PvP zone is. We should do that. Let's just follow this guy, I guess. I went into the zone, though. We're like, hey, we're PvPing over here. Come on.
He's going to take us in there, and then he's going to stab us and steal all our stuff.
Hopefully you have 2K of gold on you.
I do. Is that really how much it costs?
Yeah, sometimes, dude.
I hope not. I don't want to lose my armor.
You have to buy your items back.
Yeah, I know. Hopefully people don't kill us right off the bat.
Where did you know where it's at?
He said it's this volcano over here.
Oh, he said have fun.
Have fun. He's not following us, so that's a good sign.
How do we get over there?
I'm guessing these little boats down here. Oh, Let's see. Cause there's like an island there. Cape Havoc and Blood Bay. Here we go.
Travel to
choose destination, Isle of Bones, Judge's Watch, or Smuggler's Hold.
Which one do you want to go to?
I don't know. Which one is the good side and which side is the bad side? Let's go to Judge's Watch. That sounds the most friendly out of the three places, so...
Island of Bones doesn't sound really good.
Ah, that's cool. I like this new picture. They have a lot of really nice images for the loading screens now that they didn't have before.
And they got little tips, like, what is a paladin?
What's a paladin?
Yeah.
What's a paladin? Oh my gosh. I can't...
I was watching some YouTube videos on old,
I can't even. Betrayal.
You know, hey, supposedly he forgot who he was.
What's a paladin? Yeah, there's so many, there's a lot of people that were really mad about that, and Spoony had his old video about it. It's honestly one of my favorite videos on YouTube.
Yeah, I think maybe that's what I heard it from, you know, and now I know what that means, like, it's a joke, it's an ongoing joke.
Yeah, when someone's, there's no one here, okay, so we might survive, it's just us.
Oh, just us.
Until a whole guild teleports in and shanks us.
I'm at 63%. Still
low. Blood Bay.
I want to see this, I haven't been here at all.
This looks pretty legit, actually.
Okay, there it goes.
Where are you? Did it? Oh, it's not. It's gonna separate us, isn't it?
99%. No, where are you?
I'm right here. Okay, it didn't separate us. Good.
Oh, okay.
I thought it was gonna. It was gonna separate us. Cause I know, like, the PvP areas. I think they teleport you to random areas so you don't get.
Yeah, but we're party though.
So you don't get spawn killed. So.
Yeah. Dang it, there's no nearby players. Oh,
my map just is just like, what is this place? Because it doesn't exist at all. Like,
yeah. That's the same thing with my guild town.
Right? Oh my gosh, what is up here? Oh, that looks like it's gonna be cool.
Let's go check
what? It out. Oh, there's a freaking volcano. We're looking at the volcano first, and then we'll go over there.
Okay. Hot springs.
Hopefully we don't die. Jump up there.
I don't know what spawns here.
I don't think anything spawns here. I don't know. I guess we'll see. Hopefully nothing spawns here. We're going to get up here and there's going to be a freaking lava elemental and we're going to both die.
The fire elementals.
Are there? Oh, crap. Yeah.
Hold on. Let me see what color they are. Are they orange?
Too freaking strong is what color they are. They're orange. That's bad, isn't it?
Though they're yellow to me.
They're orange to me.
I could probably handle one.
I'm literally on fire.
Oh no.
Don't
you have healing?
I'm gonna be dead so fast here in a second.
Oh man.
I'm fire magic. I have nothing.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's what I say. You got a sword.
I'm essentially completely useless when it comes to fire elementals. Come on, heal. Healing grace, come on. I'm not a threat, fire elemental. Just leave me alone. I'm dead. That's it.
Oh, no.
Oh, well, that's fine. At least it was a monster and not a player, so I don't lose any items.
Yeah. I'm gonna kill this. I'm gonna kill it. The thing that killed you, I'm killing it right now.
Oh, there's like a giant sulfur ash thing over there. So you can mine it.
Oh.
Is this quicksand? Watch out for the quicksand.
Oh, seriously?
Yeah. That looks so cool. I see like a bunch of markers for freaking res points, but where is a res point?
Question is where'd you go?
I'm dead.
Yeah, I see your corpse.
This sucks.
Maybe we should avoid it. I killed that elemental.
Well, I'm just glad there wasn't like a whole guild to PK us.
Yeah, that wouldn't be good. I'll be losing money. But this place looks nice. There's a whole just a shipyard down here.
This place looks freaking massive. Like this is a really big area.
Oh yeah.
I still have yet. Oh, there's a res point. You gotta kind of float down the mountain. The res point's kind of by the beach. Good thing I'm already dead and I can just go off the cliff. Okay, I got rezzed. I'm good. Still no one in here, so we're good, I guess. Either that or they just don't show up on your list. But I'm pretty sure they do. There's supposed to be two towns in this area. So I'm gonna walk around and see if there's something else.
Alright. I'm killing this sand elemental.
There's a sand elemental?
Yeah.
Oh, here's an elemental. Is it an earth one or a sand one?
It's a sand. Oh.
Do they look the same as a sand? Do they look the same as an earth? Oh, yeah, they do.
They have, like, a green thing.
I hope they redo the sand ones to be more sand-like, because that's kind of lame.
Oh, yeah. It looks like sand.
There's basically fire elementals, water elementals, and earth elementals, and then color variations of those. At least that's all I've seen. There's a bunch of these guys. I see a freaking a pirate ship out here.
Yeah, that's
go faster.
I just wish one day I'll be able to get an artifact.
What are you trying to get exactly?
I'm trying to get the multi-shot bonus. Right?
Oh, okay. Oh, I see what you're saying. So like a special drop. Yeah. You know what I want is that weird new bank thing that they got that you can put at your house and access stuff? Bank from your house or whatever?
Like you have an extra... What?
Yeah, you can like access the bank from your house.
Oh, so you can like claim rewards and stuff?
Oh crap, there's some freaking bandits or something over here.
Oh, miss. I got PK'd.
There's a player that killed you?
Yeah. I'm getting out of here.
I'm just getting killed by the stupid bandits. I'm gonna try to ride this, I was hoping the geyser would, like, take me up or something, but it doesn't do anything. It just looks cool. This place is really, really is pretty big, though.
Yeah, I got killed by Carlin. Carlin Archer.
Oh, snap. What the heck? Dude, there's a freaking clockwork dragon over here. I'm gonna go look at it and hope I don't die. They need to make it so when you go in the water... Oh, nope. I'm pretty sure if you go in the water, you are still on fire. Because I should report that as a bug.
Who was that that killed me?
I don't know.
A player killed me, dude.
Why am I still on fire?
I'm getting out of here.
It says I'm on fire, but like... Huh, weird. Oh, come on. You're leaving me?
We have to leave. There's people here. I just got killed. I had to pay the Oracle's 1,700 gold to get my bow back, and I'm leaving, bro.
I'm just going to be dead here in a second because I'm on fire.
Oh, man.
Okay, never mind. It went away. No, we don't need to be combat mode around the freaking giant freaking dragon. You should come look at this dragon. Oh, you already left. I was going to say, come look at the dragon.
Yeah, I don't want to lose any gold, man. I just got slayed.
Are you still there, Ben? I'm healing up. So.
Man, that was crazy. I was killing this elemental and this guy showed up.
Dude, this thing is freaking awesome. I'm scared. Like, I'm... Aw. Oh, please, don't kill me, please. I'm hiding behind... I'm hiding so that he doesn't kill me, hopefully, but...
I see it on the YouTube.
Yeah, channel. I'll have
you're
to
hide behind this pillar of this bone.
Oh my gosh!
It's a clockwork demon.
It's a clockwork dragon, and oh my gosh, there's like look at this freaking lava. Oh my gosh, do not kill me. I'm dead.
You know what would be cool?
I don't think the dragon killed me, though. I think the lava killed me.
Oh, man.
That looks like a pile of marijuana, kinda. Actually, no. I think it's dung. Okay. Dung, marijuana. You know, same difference. Oh, my God. Where did it go? Oh, you can't see the dragon since I'm dead. That's pretty cool. I like that a lot, actually. That's really creative, and I don't think it's... Like, there's not another game that I know of that has that, so. Yeah, I need to find in the CSS where it hides the timestamp or something, so I can turn it on. Where is a res point? Oh, it's over here. We're definitely going to go back to the dragon, even though I'm probably going to die again.
Okay, I left. Watch out, there is a PvP out there.
Hopefully they don't PvP me.
guy just ran up on me.
Depending on what he gets, we'll see. What's the button to get to the Oracle period?
The Oracle? Is that what
it... Yeah, it's period. Okay, cool. The reclaim screen, I mean. Okay. I just want another look at this dragon. And then I'm gonna... Well, I don't want to leave this area, though, because I want to find the town and look at the town.
Yeah. I can see you doing it on YouTube. So. A little delay, but I see it.
Yep.
Walking how, in.
I don't even understand how I'm on fire. Like, how do I catch fire? Those were earth elementals. We're gonna hide behind the pillar again.
You're like in the middle of the ocean.
Good little dragon. See, I wish that since I have a pet baby dragon that it would be friendly towards me. That would be amazing.
Yeah, I was just thinking that.
Okay, we gotta get a full frontal view of this thing. Don't kill me for at least 5 seconds. Oh my gosh, that is so freaking majestic. Look at this thing. Oh my gosh, it is flying at me. Oh, I love it. That is cool. He just one-hit KO'd me. So the live chat in the video is actually, it's not on my screen. It's augmented on the video. It is, so like on the game, I don't see it. It doesn't exist. So I wonder how many people it takes to kill this thing.
You need a party of 8.
Probably, if not more than that.
With like maybe like, you know, you need... 5 more, maybe like 30 GM skills or something.
They said they wanted to make it so you could have like a party of a party.
Party of a party. So you can have like double the party, like you can have 16 people.
Like groups of parties.
Oh, okay, I see.
I think you can do that in other games. Look at how tall, like look at how big this freaking mountain over here is. Like, I hope there's a way to get up there. Well, there has to be a way to get up there. We're just gonna walk around the whole dang island. So this map is totally useless. I guess I can just turn it off for now. And the sand elemental is coming to get me.
Run! Double tap.
I'm pretty much faster than these guys, so I can outrun them for the most part.
Yeah. Oh yeah, you're good. You're run. I'm watching it on YouTube. There is a delay, but it's only like a few seconds.
Oh crap! Ah, oh, crap. We're going in the ocean. We are not doing this.
Yeah. If you jump in the water, it was aggro.
What the heck? How am I on fire again? There must be a bug that, like, makes it so if you get in the water, you catch on fire or something.
Ah, that might be it.
Or maybe it's not a bug. Maybe it's because lava goes into the water. I don't freaking know. It seems stupid, though. I'm going to report it later. I guess it could be, like, poisonous water. It looked like I was flying for a second there. Right as soon as I got, like, was going back onto the shore. I was, like, still kind of swimming. And I have wings on. I thought this was a cave for a second, but it's just like a dome. Or not a dome, an arch. Okay, well, we survived that. There's still another sand elemental. This is huge. Like, where is the end? See, that's the only bad thing about not having a map for this area, is I don't know if I'm going in circles or what the deal is.
Oh, sorry. Itchy throat. Hopefully I'm going to get a cold.
Oh, now there's seagulls, apparently. Didn't you hear that?
Mine.
I guess you would. You won't hear it because you're not. You're hearing me. You turned off the YouTube sound, I would assume.
Yeah, I had to.
Yeah, then you wouldn't hear the seagulls because I'm wearing headphones.
Yeah. Nemo, I remember mine.
Yeah. Mine. Oh my gosh. I think I went completely around the island and that I'm back to where we started at.
It's so dark, you gotta put some light on.
I'm afraid putting a light on.
You draw attention.
Exactly.
I think, because the person who killed me, I didn't see him on my PvP meter thing, so.
Probably. Are you sure? Well, it had to be a person, because you had to pay ransom, huh?
Yeah. How are you, bad luck?
Yeah, I haven't seen any other people here.
Lucky.
Oh my gosh. This is by far one of the best areas in the entire game, I would say, to be honest. Like, I think it's really cool, actually.
It is cool. I'm watching.
I would say the level of content and the level of areas they've been putting in lately has been a lot better. Okay, why can I not climb up here? Come on.
You knew that ring, that frog ring? You could do double jump.
There's a frog ring?
Yeah, it changes your skin color green.
Oh, I think you were telling me about that. That's so freaking weird.
And you get a +2 to jump, so like you can jump twice in the air, like one and then two.
What the heck? That's awesome, actually. Are there belts in the game yet?
There's a sash. I don't know. Do you want me to give you the website to the list of artifacts?
I'll just look it up later. Is it just on SodaWiki or a different one?
It's on Wiki, yeah.
Okay, yeah, I'll look it up later. Oh my gosh, this is so huge. Like, I don't even... Am I going somewhere? Like, what is happening? I don't... It looks like... Well, no, I think that's as far up as I can go.
I like the color of the sky.
Pretty. Yeah. Oh, I freaking see it.
Put on your star ring, your star thing. That looks better, looking prettier.
Oh, so crap. That was not good. No, I already have it on.
Oh.
Oh, crap.
What? Oh, you're falling.
I think I'm gonna die. Well, maybe not. I might be okay. Right. I found where I have to go now, though. I see, like, the town. So. Oh, there's the freaking bridge. If I don't get PK'd before I get there. What the crap? Look at this.
Yeah.
That is so cool. There's, like, this floating rock and, like, some weird lightning. I'm pretty sure that is an evil plant that is gonna kill me if I'm not careful. I bet that's poisonous. I better stay away from that.
I would. What is that blue stuff?
Oh, I don't know. It looks like a fog. It's like a tornado. with freaking lightning, and I don't know.
It's one of the obsidian, like,
story. I don't trust it at all. Like, I feel like if I get by it, then I'm gonna, like, get hurt somehow. So. Oh my gosh, look at that volcano. The freaking lava is on fire. The freaking volcano is shooting crap out. Oh, yeah. This is so awesome. Am I on fire again, or just fall damage? I guess just fall damage. We gotta heal again. You gotta keep healing this place. There's this stupid earth elemental. See, I'm pretty sure this is quicksand over here. See what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Oh crap. Yep. Nope. Run. I'm like gonna sink and freaking get killed by an earth elemental.
Run, Link, run. No. Oh, that does look like quicksand.
It is. Oh, if you run into it, you start sinking. Cool. Oh, that's crap. Cool. Look at this. This is like freaking Death Valley or something. Crocodiles and some sort of green mist that is probably poisonous.
Oh my god.
What is happening? I don't even understand what is happening.
She's trying to avoid all the obstacles. Anyway.
Oh crap, there's a huge crocodile that's literally called a huge crocodile. Oh, we're almost to the town though. Hopefully there's no one in here to PK me.
Huge crocodile.
I hope this is the good side of town, not the bad side of town.
Oh, there's probably brigands up there.
Oh my gosh. Close the gate!
You got a huge crocodile. Oh, he just wants the taste of your leg. You got two of them. You can spare.
I'm feeling like this is the bad side of town. But there is a guard right there. This is an interesting bridge. What the heck?
Yeah.
It looks like there's a guard. Oh my gosh, look at that. Look at that. Right there. That is freaking awesome.
Yeah. What? They sure did a good job. I like the volcano. Look at that. That's cool.
I think this is, the good side of town. What does this say?
You got guards there, so it has to be the good side.
Well, the other side had guards too, so...
Oh. Is it a safe spot, so like you can't get PK'd here, or can you still...
No, I'm pretty sure you can get PK'd everywhere in this whole zone. Nothing too interesting. I thought there would be, like, some cool decorations or something, but there's really just not.
House deeds. Oh, housing decorations?
Yeah.
That's cool. I need to buy more plants. I think you can use plants if you can make, like, edges and stuff.
There's supposed to be, like, a floating platform, like a flying ship thing, but I don't know where that's at. What the heck is that? Can you go inside of this mountain? Oh my gosh, that looks awesome. We're gonna go over there and we're probably gonna die.
You're gonna go over to the volcano?
It looks like you can go inside of it.
Oh, just like Mario 64.
Just like Mario. More deadly than Mario, I'm sure.
It's me.
It's-a-me, Mario. I'm getting burned to death by lava.
Yeah. Ah! You know how when he hits his fire...
Mamma mia! Oh. It burns!
Yeah.
I'ma eat me some pizza. I don't even know if I'm gonna make it. or if I'm just gonna be, I'm just gonna burn to death before I get there. Nope. What is that? Oh my gosh.
Fire element. What is that?
This is awesome, but deadly.
Yeah.
Keep clicking the wrong button. Look, there's a giant purple mist. Okay. Where's that door that I saw? There was clearly a door over here to go inside of the mountain.
Interesting.
Aw, crap.
I'll go in about
Oh crap, no! Get out, get out! Aw, dang it. Run! Oh, I was sinking in quicksand, didn't you see?
Oh, now I see. There's a 5 second delay. Now I see it, yeah. Oh my god, and you're gonna be attacked by fire elemental.
Yeah, I got away. Oh, that was close. I thought I was gonna die for sure.
I like those pool of water. That it looks like a hot tub. If you get in there, steamy hot. Puddle of water.
I don't. It might be time to leave. I wanted to go inside the mountain, though.
That would have been cool.
There's got to be a way.
Should have just followed you. You have the safest spot. Nobody's even around you.
I've been lucky.
Well, I really like watching you do it because I can see exactly what you're doing. Because we're just exploring it. Well, you are.
Where are you at? Just at your house?
Yeah, I teleported my house.
I think I can get up the mountain. Snap. What is that? What is that?
I could tell.
Dung? Yeah, but it wouldn't take you directly to me. It would take you to the beginning of the area.
Right. So, I'll just watch you on YouTube.
Ah, crap. I'm on fire again.
What are those little... those little pile of poop?
Yeah. That's what it looked like. But I'm pretty sure clockwork dragons don't poop, so it actually makes no sense. This is some freaking steep mountain right here.
Oh, yeah, it is. It'd be awesome if there was a chest on the top of it. But...
there's just a freaking chest with stuff inside of it. Dun, 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 dun.
Like a pickaxe in a tent.
This looks nice right here. That's like death waiting to happen. I don't think I should go this way. Can I keep going? I don't think I can, but we'll try.
There's a greeny patch.
Yeah, I saw the green patch. I'm trying to get up here to go inside of the mountain. Oh, it's letting me go up more and more. So, can I go up here? Yep, apparently.
It's a huge zone, huh?
No, this is probably like the biggest area I've ever been in the whole game. Can we go up any? No, go! Do not quit. We are gonna go up to the top of this freaking mountain.
Bang your chest like Tarzan. What's his name? King Kong.
I don't think it's what I want, though. Like, where I want to go, I don't think it can get there.
Yeah, the frog ring. You can double jump.
I need the frog ring. That might be as far as I'm going. Oh my gosh. Look at how... oh, there's the freaking flying ship! There's the flying ship!
Where is the flash?
Oh my gosh. Oh, you'll see it. Holy crap. Look how high up I am.
You're like super high. Yep, there's a flying ship. Oh, wow.
You see the volcano? This place is massive. This is insanity.
God, this is so cool. Look how high you're up. Jump. No.
I'd be dead so fast. Do you see you see the ship?
Yeah, I've seen it, yeah.
It's coming back around. It's coming back around. You should see it here in a sec.
Okay.
There must be a way to get on it.
Yeah. Maybe there's a ladder that's hanging off of it. You gotta like click the ladder. God.
I know that I swear I saw a door to go inside of the mountain. So I'm gonna try going around and see if there's a way to go around. Oh my, no, don't die. Don't you freaking die.
Don't you freaking die.
I gotta heal up as I climb down. I almost died. I was so close.
Oh, yeah. You were like a slither of health.
Okay. Hopefully this is enough. Okay. We are going around the mountain.
I got a skull, though.
We are going around the mountain.
Because when you die, like, you get, like, a piece of your body bone.
What?
PvP is when it kills you.
Yeah.
I got my skull.
I don't think I've ever done PvP since they added that.
Yeah.
Is it over here? Or maybe I'm seeing things that it doesn't exist. But I freaking swear there is like a door. It doesn't say you're streaming. Huh.
Stream it to me.
I'm pretty sure it's public.
Have two watchers.
I'm pretty sure it's me and you.
Oh.
I don't know though. I could be wrong.
You have to advertise, I guess. I mean, I don't know. People make money off of it though.
I told a bunch of people.
That's cool.
I told people in like four different chats and on my Twitter. So, I don't know. People just aren't interested. There's a bunch of other streamers that'd rather watch, I guess.
Somebody else just came on.
I think it's my roommate.
You're fun to watch. That's what people, you know, when they listen and then eventually over time you become like a regular. I don't know how it works. Some people say that they launder money through that, like drug dealers.
Not me.
like they donate, you know, like their drug money.
I see what you're saying though.
So they kind of point over, you know, how they got the money.
I better be careful here. I'm gonna die.
Oh yeah.
Oh my gosh! Don't die.
I like that rock bridge.
This is a slippery slope right here. Have you ever been to Arches National Park? They have stuff like that in real life that looks like that.
I've seen St. Louis, but I never heard of Arches Life.
Arches National Park.
Arches National Park. Where's that at? Like what state?
What is that? God. It's like a crystal.
Oh, you got four viewers now.
There we go. There's four viewers.
Yeah.
For me, it says three. Okay, whatevs.
It's probably Ben Fuller.
Ooh, it's a little crystal. Let's mine it. Yeah, I noticed. I added a chat. Do you see there is a chat now?
Yeah, I see.
No, I'm talking to Kevin.
Oh, I thought you were talking about the text on your screen.
Yeah, that's what, well, that's what I mean, but Snow Yeti is my roommate. Oh, yeah, crap. What the heck is this? What is that? Oh, it's an obsidian golem. Okay, nope. We are
obsidian chips.
That is fine. I don't need an obsidian chip.
Yeah, I'll run.
Okay, I think we're going to set you to run. So I can run. So I can turn off the...
You can run right into fire elementals.
Chat notifications. Okay.
Purple mist.
Okay.
Purple mist. Who had that song, Purple Mist?
I don't... Was it like Black Sabbath?
Oh, it's Prince. That's right.
Prince?
Yeah.
Okay, now we gotta find that I wanna find the ship and get on the ship. Orange is like the second highest level monster.
Yeah, red is like deadly. Like that clockwork demon is like red.
The freaking clockwork dragon one hit KO'd me. That thing was massive.
It's so powerful, it's purple.
It's so powerful, it's purple. Okay, this isn't gonna end well. Nope, I died. That's fine. Should I go back to the dragon?
Yeah. Oh, you died. Oh.
I know I died.
That is search.
I wonder how you get on the freaking airship though.
Yeah. I thought you were gonna try to get on the airship.
I wanna get on the airship.
Yeah.
You have wings, can't you fly? When I come right as soon as I come out of water, I fly a little bit, but
the wings are just for sure. I have my demon wings. I wear that all the time.
They should make it so that you at least fall slower.
Oh, yeah. Like some sort of bonus. I don't... Yeah.
Look at how many res locations it says there are. How is it that I have not come upon one? Oh, it looks like there's one right there in the distance. So we'll just keep running and we'll get there in a minute.
You have to see that, like, that beam of light, you know?
I haven't played Shroud for a while, except for getting on intermittently, and I actually have, I've enjoyed exploring this new area, because, well, it's huge, first of all. Like, this is massive. But even though I keep dying, it's fun, a fun new area. And they did really well with everything in this area, too, so. Is that a boat? Well, there's that boat, but I mean, there's a little tiny boat, it looks like.
Snow Yeti says, it's so weird I can't hear you say.
Where do these boats go? Do they go anywhere? Did you see it when I fell into the quicksand?
I saw it stick.
I fell into the quicksand earlier. Oh crap. Stupid bandits.
What is this?
A bunch of freaking bandits is what it is.
Oh shit.
Run.
wizards.
There we go.
Beach party. Oh no, is that an it's a sand elemental.
Yeah, these are just the same. Oh, it's daytime and we can go look at the dragon. Oh, there's like a red boat over there. It must go to someone's PV. There's the freaking other boat. Okay, there's the floating ship. We'll go look at the floating ship in a sec. I'm gonna show Kevin the dragon.
Alright.
Yeah, oh, the water is red. I did not notice that before. Yeah, I'm pretty sure when you get in the water, you catch on fire.
Yeah, it makes sense, because if you're trying to get away in PvP, you'll take damage. In the PvP sense, really.
I'm gonna die before I freaking even get over here. See, it looks like a... Wow, that was short-lived. Oh, is that... Oh, the ship stopped. We can totally get on it. Look it. Okay, I think I see how to get on the ship, maybe.
Oh, there's a, there's a platform up there.
Yeah. We're freaking, do you want to come get on the ship?
Well, I don't want to get PvP again.
I haven't seen anyone here. I don't even know who the heck PvP'd you.
It was Charlin Archer.
Charlin Archer. Don't you have, like, thousands of gold?
Yeah, I got about 40k.
I'm pretty sure if you get PK, then you have to spend 2k. That's not that much money.
All right, I'm coming back. I'm going to go explore, too.
I gotta go up up here, hopefully. So, there's these stupid guys. It looks like it can maybe climb up this way. Oh, is there like a... Dang. Come on, you can do it, bro.
Come on, bro.
I need the frog ring.
Yeah.
So, are you still there, Kevin?
Will we ever have mounts?
Eventually. But not for probably not before they finish episode one.
When is episode one gonna start? About a year?
Oh, it did do it! It freaking did it! Yes! Except I'm gonna die, aren't I? Oh, I didn't die, good. Okay, let's do this again. Let's do it again. Come on. Shoot me up. Let's go.
What the hell?
Yes! Come on, get up there!
How'd you get that high?
Oh, that was so awesome! Oh! No, you gotta use the freaking, those pits. The freaking, the hot spring.
Like the guys fly in the air?
Yeah, that's what I thought they would do, and when I tried to do it the first time, it didn't, but now when I did it right now, it did.
That's cool.
Oh my gosh, that is so awesome. I love it. Oh, there's a door down here. I kind of want to go inside of here, but... Let's see what it says. Oh, it's a bill... Oh, crap. Maybe this was... Close the door. Okay, we're good. We're safe. Except I still have to come out. I don't think there's anything actually in here, though. Am I just stuck in here now? No. I guess, I'm fine.
I'm gonna go right into the purple stuff.
Good luck. Hopefully you don't die.
Okay. Nothing's happening so far.
Anyways, Kevin, I was gonna see, can you Google and see if you can find out how to add the number of viewers onto my stream? Ah, the ship is leaving.
You're gonna be able to get on?
Well, I think I'm not to the dock. I'm not to the takeoff point yet, so I might be okay. What is going on? Oh my gosh. So you know that purple gas?
Yeah.
It makes it so that your controls are all jacked up. Aw, crap. Aw, crap. There is a purple air elemental thingy. And my controls are all jacked up. Okay, I think I'm gonna make it. I think I'm gonna make it. Aw, that was freaking close. That was real freaking close. I'm scared. Aw, no. Not the evil plants. Not the freaking evil plants. Oh gosh. No. There's another ship. Oh crap. I'm gonna freaking die.
Oh, we won't make it to you.
If I die and there's not a place to res up here, I would be so mad. Aw, oh, you gotta be kidding me. There's these guys up here. We're going on the ship. Get on the ship. Get on the freaking ship. There's wizards. Aw, oh, I died. I got on a ship, but it is not the ship that is moving. It's cool, though. Okay, so basically, I gotta find a way to res. I don't think there's a res point up here, though. This makes me so mad. There I am. I'm dead. Oh, well, we're gonna go in here if it lets me. No, I'm not gonna be able to because I can't open the door. I'm dead, so how am I supposed to resurrect? I'm on a ship. No. Okay, we're good. No. Okay, don't fall. Okay. There's a floating sword. That's great. Are you still alive somehow?
Yeah, I'm just sliding down a hill.
Oh, crap. Even when I'm dead, my controls get messed up, really? No, do not fall. Oh, I fail. Well, so much for that. I hope I don't get stuck. That was...
You can always slash stuck.
No, I'm not stuck. Oh, I'm gonna fall right to a res point? That's convenient, I guess. I'll have to walk all the way the crap back up there, but... Okay, whatever. I'm alive again. Somehow. Oh, there's the ship right above me. It's freaking stopped! Or is that the... No, that was the ship I was on, I think. Oh, crap. Don't kill me. Bye. Okay, well... Oh, I'm gonna try this, and I hope it works. Oh, I freaking hope this works. Please work. Come on, shoot me up. Come on. Oh, if you jump, then that's how you do it. No. I didn't quite make it, but I think, okay. And I'm gonna fall back down, but I think I'll be okay. Oh, I somehow survived that. Okay. We're gonna try it again. So you get inside the pit, and you, face the direction you want, and then you jump. Heck yeah. Oh, I made it. That's freaking awesome. I love it. Did you find a pit to jump up?
I'm working on it. I'm right by you.
I'm almost back to the other ship, but these stupid wizard bandit people are gonna kill me. There's a guy that's under here. Whatever.
Got up there.
I need a... Oh, there we go. That's what I need. You're not even shooting the right person. Haha. Yeah. None of these spells are useful. Can you kill that guy?
Try. I'm killing these guys here.
That's the spell I need. The one that... And they're still all useless. Thank you. I need freaking flame arrow. Where the heck is flame arrow when you need it? I'm so dead. Nah, he's like gonna heal before I like ever get strong enough to defeat him. Oh, does he just not kill me if I'm up here? I guess that's fine. Whatever, it doesn't matter. Guess I'll loot these guys while I'm here. Okay. I better heal up before we go by the air elemental. I need to find...
The boat's right here.
No, that's not the same one. There's two of them. There's one that's moving and one that's not moving.
Oh.
But I think maybe you can get on the other one.
Get on this one?
Okay, just a sec. I'm gonna freaking find... Put the number... Put your live subscribers. No, I don't want to do that. I want the number of viewers. I'll figure it out later, I guess. Unless someone else knows how to do it.
What you talk about set? No, I don't know.
So basically, what I want to do is So you know how on my live stream it says how many viewers there are? I mean, like on the page.
Yeah.
I want to put that number inside of the video. Yeah. Because I can't see that number unless I go back to the other page. It's basically the reason I wanted to do it, but that's fine. I'm scared. There is an air elemental over here, but it's just these purple mushrooms, I guess.
Oh, I killed that air elemental.
I cannot.
What is this? Oh my god. It's making me go backwards.
Press A.
Yeah. Holy crap.
Aw, crap. Nope. You're gonna have to clear that out.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, come on. And, of course, my magic is useless because they're air... Well... Fire might be useful. I don't know. Let's see. I'm dead. I'm freaking dead. Oh my gosh. Somehow I am not dead. Okay. I hate these mushrooms.
Yeah. You gotta be careful.
No! Oh, I almost fell off the edge because of those stupid... No, no, no.
Oh, no, no. No!
That's it. I'm done. I fell. I'm sliding down the side.
No!
I'm dead. There's no way I'm not gonna survive. There's no way I'm gonna survive this.
Oh.
If I freaking survive this... I'm sliding slowly. I might make it.
Man.
Oh my gosh. Don't die, don't die. I didn't die!
Yes.
How did I not die?
You have sticky feet. I don't know. You slid down.
Oh my gosh, that was ridiculous. I thought for sure I was gonna die.
It's a good tactic.
Oh my gosh, okay. Stupid sand elementals need to just go away.
A lot of air elementals up here.
Yeah, and those guys are worse than the sand elementals because they're pretty fast. Well, at least I know how to get up there quickly now. Excuse me.
That's so cool that you can jump that high. I like that.
Did you get it to work to do that?
Oh, there he is. There's the boat. It's coming right towards me.
No, no. Whatever. We're gonna go back in the water, and I died. Yep, that didn't work. You're gonna get on the boat, aren't you?
Look at this shit. It's like almost so close to me. Here, I'll give you an image.
Tell me if you get on it. I have to go res again, for like the 10th time.
Oh, it's going like right past me.
Do you have to get on the other boat to get on it?
No, it's leaving.
Get on the boat. The other boat, and clear out all of the people that are on it.
Okay.
They
went right past me.
Oh my gosh.
I posted the link.
Is that a person? Is that a freaking person or a skeleton or what is this? Oh, I think they're skeletons. Oh crap! There's a bunch of them. And they're orange.
Not good. I'm in the freaking.
The other. Oh my gosh! There are so many of them. And that was not a good heal spell because I'm dead. I'm effing dead again. Good thing I'm at least by the spawn point, so the res point, I mean. There's a bunch of skeletons over there though, so I couldn't go back to the jump spot.
God, that's a pain in the ass.
Oh my gosh.
That freaking... Oh, an arrow in the...
I just want, I want the number of freaking viewers on my video.
On the screen, yeah.
So that I don't have to go back to the other screen. There's gotta be a way to do it. Join viewer count on stream. Let's see what these people say. That's for Twitch, though. That's not gonna work. do. This has actually like new music that I haven't heard before.
Get tired.
What time? How long have we been doing this? For freaking 2 hours. You know, there's people that live stream for like 5 hours.
Yeah.
I don't know, I might be able to live stream for that long depending on what game I'm playing or whatever, but
yeah, it's like 3 AM for me.
It's almost 2 AM over here.
You never sleep. I see you down there.
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die again. I'm gonna freaking make it to this freaking pole over here, and then I'm gonna jump. No, 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 no. We are not doing this. I'm gonna freaking make it. I am not dying again. I cannot see anything. Oh my gosh, you gotta be kidding me. I died while in the air. Yep. I died while in the air. While flying up here. Okay, well, we're gonna go to this other spawn point that is not by the skeletons. Hopefully, maybe. No, doesn't look like that's gonna happen either.
I might ditch you, dude. I'm gonna go to bed, get ready for sleep.
Yeah, I think I might end the stream since you're basically the only person watching. So.
Well, your roommate.
No, he left. It says one viewer.
Oh. I might get like a bowl of ice cream and I go to bed. Oh, that's a bad idea.
Eat all the ice cream.
Alright, dude. I'll catch you later.
Okay, see ya. Thanks for joining. We'll probably do this again sometime. Well, there's a bunch of new areas I want to check out, so.
Oh, yeah.
It works out well. Hopefully less deadly than this one, though.
Yeah.
Oh, did you die?
Yeah, when I logged out.
You died right when you logged out?
I jumped off. I purposely jumped off the bridge. And then I logged out.
I'm gonna
it don't
go.
Matter.
I'm going to go back to my house, I guess. So. Teleport back to the house. I need like a background so that I don't have a freaking bed behind me. I live in like the tiniest little dorm room.
That's what I was saying. Get like a green screen and project like a city or something behind you. I don't know.
Well,
green screens only cost like $20 maybe.
You don't even need a green screen anymore. You there's a couple different ways you can do it without a green screen, so.
I'm just saying.
And turn my sheet in my bedspread inside out and we're good to go. If I used a green screen, it would actually make me invisible because my hoodie's green.
Oh yeah. Oh, I like your hoodie. Alright, yeah. I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Okay, see ya. Okay then, so this is Link of Hyrule, aka Matt, signing out. Thanks for everyone that watched. And make sure to like, subscribe, donate, whatever. Awesome. Have a good day.